Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on uploading your PS4's save data to online storage. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you are a PlayStation Plus subscriber, you can avail of the feature to upload your game save data to the cloud. This will let you download your saved progress onto other people's consoles. Here is how to do it. From the dashboard of PS4, go up to the control panel and move to the right until you get to settings and open them. In settings, select application saved data management. Now select saved data in system storage. On the next page, click upload to online storage. If you have PlayStation Plus, it will start uploading. And if you don't have PS Plus like me, you will be taken to this page to upgrade before you can continue. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PlayStation tips and tricks.